What the fuck are you talking about?
That lump of shit's working with the LAPD.
I don't have the slightest fucking idea what you're talking about.
Joe, I don't know what you think you know, but you're wrong.
Like hell I am.
Joe, trust me on this. You've made a mistake. He's a good kid. I understand you're hot. You're super fucking pissed. We're all real emotional, but you're barking up the wrong tree. I know this man. He wouldn't do that.
You don't know jack shit. I do. The cocksucker tipped off the cops, and a Mr. Brown and Mr. Blue killed.
Mr. Blue is dead?
Dead as Dillinger.
How do you know all this?
It was the only one I wasn't 100% on. I should have my fucking head examined going ahead when I wasn't 100%.
That's your proof?
You don't need proof when you have instinct. I ignored it before, but no more.
You lost your fucking mind.
Joe, you're making a terrible mistake. I'm not gonna let you make.
Come on, guys. Nobody wants this. We're supposed to be fucking professionals.
Hey, look. It's been quite a long time. A lot of jobs. There's no need for this, man. Let's just put our guns down. And let's settle this with a fucking conversation.
Joe, if you kill that man, you die next. Repeat, if you kill that man, you die next.
Larry, we have been friends. And you respect my dad and I respect you, but I will put fucking bullets right through your heart. You put that fucking gun down now.
God damn you, Joe. Don't make me do this.
Larry, stop pointing that fucking gun at my dad!
Sorry.
throw you away!